Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's trailer and what's hot in movie news. I'll leave you with today's trailer and be back after to talk about Transformers 4.
There's two types of people in this world. Owners and renters.
What you gonna do? I'm the man.
You were scared. I knew it.
Baltimore's a beautiful city, man.
I'm about to get this restaurant business jumping off.
Welcome home, man.
Your mother loves you. She's just trying to work some stuff out.
You gonna give me a ride to school today?
You doing all your homework?
Yep.
And I got you.
Is that supposed to be Jesus? Jesus ain't black.
Mine is.
Where you going? I gotta go to school.
You with me today. First things first, we gotta get you fresh.
We about to put you in some fine threads.
A man over there watching us.
Let him look.
Every man needs to know how to drive. And move back, man.
Making a drop today. Handle this for me.
I thought you was trying to be all businessman and stuff.
Gotta trust me, what? I'm gonna take care of us.
You're well-dressed on the outside, Vincent. But what about the inside?
Man, can you make this quick, y'all?
Did you think maybe you are not sent here to get the money?
Get the gun, Woody! Come on!
Life will make you lose your mind.
The people I thought I trusted.
And I don't want to close my eyes.
All he cares about is money.
You are clearly here for me.
He ain't thinking about you.
Can I trust you?
I'm all you got.
Wait! Wait!
You can't let him see fit.
Love you, bro.
The confirmation of Mark Wahlberg for the upcoming Transformers 4 film has everybody talking. Wahlberg marks just the first member of the apparently completely new cast of humans and robots. This should go a long way toward giving T4 a different tone than those before it. The film is due for release in June 2014. Do you think an actor of Wahlberg caliber is the perfect guy to reinvigorate the franchise and carry on the Transformers legacy? Let us know. Leave your comment below. Thanks for watching.